Welcome to MS Excel tutorial. Today we will learn how to get new MS Excel features earlier, before they roll out. For example, one of the most recently added feature is Python support for Excel. This feature allows us to use Py function in our Excel sheets, which, as you can see, is not working in our version of Excel. Let's add some random data to our Excel sheet, which we will later use in our Python code in MS Excel. We will add some dates. And we will add some random names for shops. Random function is best to generate random numbers. Next, we will add one to dates, repeat shops, and apply random function. We will drag this row down to generate more rows. Our data is now ready. But we cannot use the Python or other latest features, because our update is set to current channel, which you can see in account information. We can, however, opt for Microsoft 365 Insider, where we can choose to get new features earlier. Let's choose current channel preview, which includes preview features not available in current channel. Now, we will click on the OK button. After which we will get a message, confirming that we have successfully opted for Insider. Click on the OK button to start downloading the preview updates for MS Excel. Depending on your internet speed and the size of updates, it may take some time to download the updates. Once updates are downloaded, they will be applied, which may also take some time. During this time, MS Excel may need to close all opened files. You will get this message when updates are downloaded and applied. However, we are still on the current channel preview. If you want to become more up to date, you can choose the beta channel. To do that, again go to the account settings. In the Microsoft 365 Insider, select Change Channel. Here, select the beta channel and click OK. Let the MS Office check for updates. Office will start downloading the beta updates. Once the download is complete, the updates will be applied. After the updates are applied, your workbooks will be opened again, and you can now enjoy the latest features. Now our MS Excel is using beta channel for updates. Beta features will also be available now. Now we can use the Python code in our Excel file as well. We will use the same formula bar for Python code, and press Ctrl and Enter to apply the code. First, let's create a pivot table to summarize the data. We will add the pivot table to the same sheet. We will add the shop field to the rows area, and the sales field to the values area. Let's change the heading from sum of sales to sales, and row labels to shop. We will also hide the blank row using filter in row labels. Finally, we will format the values to comma separated numbers using the value field settings. Our pivot table is ready now. Now, we will create same summary using Python. Let's create some space for our Python code. First, we will import the Pandas library. Next, we will declare a variable and store our Excel range as Pandas data frame. Now, we will define another variable and store our summary in it. We will group data by shop. We will use the group by command and provide shop as argument. Then we will provide the value field, which is sales. We will use the summation to summarize the data. And finally, we will print the summary. We will press the Control and Enter buttons to execute the code. The code has faced an error, which is probably due to letter S in shop not being in capital. Let's make it capital and execute the code again. And here is our summary, created by Python, which is the same as our pivot table. And with this, we conclude our tutorial. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked our tutorial. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more insightful tutorials and updates.